Yeah.
All right, as happy as we are to have McKaley Miller here physically in the present,
yes.
We love her here. You loved her on Heart of Dixie, Wizard of Waverly Place, Green Queen, all that stuff.
Oh.
We should be doing this at the Chili's in Encino.
We should.
Which is your happy place.
I love the
Chili's.
Tell
us why.
Why do you love it so much?
It reminds me of home. Yeah. I'm from Texas.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And we had a Chili's right down the street from my house.
Okay.
So when I get homesick, I force my friends to drive out to Chili's with me.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if there's any Bennigan's left, but did it hurt you when Bennigan's closed?
I don't think we had Bennigan's.
Okay, what about
town.
TGI Fridays?
We did have TGI Fridays.
Mozzarella sticks, yeah.
My friend and I had a whole discussion about the mozzarella
yes,
sticks.
Okay.
And did you used to choke on the string
yes.
of the cheese,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah. I brought this up to somebody and they looked at me like I was crazy.
No, you're
I was like,
right.
Okay.
It's a choking hazard
just
for
adults. If you want to go and choke, there's a TGI Fridays in Porter Ranch.
Amazing.
Right.
Let's go.
All right, let's work down the quick service QSR restaurant. How do we feel about Panera Bread or the Corner Bakery?
Oh, my God. You guys are making me so hungry. I love Panera Bread. I love Corner Bakery.
Do you like the coffee cake at Corner Bakery?
Yes.
That's the best thing.
Yes.
Oh,
do you ever buy the whole thing?
No.
I do.
Buy the whole thing?
You can buy it.
You can buy the whole thing.
I'll take the whole pan.
It literally lasts you a month.
Excellent.
Well, he goes into, what's it?
That is so funny.
Pazuki of...
Pazuki from BJ's, yes. Well, I'm going back home to Texas tomorrow, so I will have... Come with me.
Wow.
We'll eat all the food.
All right. This is the thing we determined. We're going to get to this movie, Ma, with Octavia Spencer at some point, but honestly, your life is even more compelling.
Oh, God.
In Texas...
Yes.
Everybody wants to be from Los Angeles.
Yes. I swear there... I've always said this. There's like a tunnel from like Dallas specifically to L.A., but it's probably because there's a lot of industry people from Dallas, and I... trained with this woman named Catherine Sullivan forever, and she also trained Selena Gomez and Demi Lovato and Debbie Ryan. So she's kind of like
the connection.
Yeah.
So
I think it's Catherine's fault we're all out here.
So here you are in the beautiful suburb of Flower Mound, and if you didn't know, it's just a mound of flowers.
And you said it's adorable.
On the mound of flowers in a sleeping bag.
And so maybe when you were like 10 or 11, you started training with this lady.
Yes.
And then when did she say, you're ready?
So she's just a coach. She sort of helps you learn the necessity and then helps you have the meetings that need to happen. Mm-hmm. And so I had a local Dallas agent come watch, and Deanne is amazing. And she signed me when I was like 10 or 11, and then just sort of funneled out here. And I was
Okay, we're going to have a big discussion about Dairy Queen, but before we do.
Don't get us started.
Before we do, let's talk about this movie, Ma. I'm scared. The trailers have freaked me out completely because I really like Octavia Spencer and I think she'd be like nice and not try to kill me.
That's the best part of this whole entire movie because everybody has this idea of what Octavia is.
Yeah.
And she is the sweetest, kindest, most incredibly generous human being. And then they call action and she puts on this.
Oh,
it's so good. And I truly think that people who are fans of Octavia are going to be just, the clip stopped. They're going to be so, I'm like, Octavia's so good. They're going to be just like mind blown.
All
she is so good.
We're going to look at a clip and I know I'm going to crawl under the desk.
Well, no.
I'm scared.
What about the rest of you guys?
I'm sorry, Ma, I can't. School night's talk for me.
Well, who needs y'all? Girls. You guys want to party like rock stars or what?
No, I gotta clean the house before my mom gets home. Hey, maybe next time.
Damn, Ma, don't you got a job?
Yeah. I guess I should work a double since you guys don't have time for me.
Girl, you need a man.
Girl, you need to watch your mouth.
Uh-oh.
She didn't like that
joke. Are you the catalyst for all the bad stuff that happens?
Yes. No, I think it is a collective. So, and you'll find out in the movie as well, but there's a lot of things that Octavia's character is dealing with.
Right.
And so she really feels like she finds where she's meant to be with this group of young kids, and it sort of backfires and she turns into something that we don't expect her to be.
You can only pick one, Peanut Buster Parfait or Dilly Bar?
Or Blizzard.
Oh, Blizzard.
Oh. I knew it.
Oh, there we go.
I'm a Blizzard gal. You know, what can I say?
Our gal. That's it.
Yes.
My hits theaters May the 31st. Really nice to see you this
morning.
Thank you
so much. Thank you for having me, guys.
Wow, thank you.